Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the money flower. Let's go! We need 4 dollar bills, a thread and scissors, fold the left edge to the right one, unfold. Fold the left and right edges to the bottom one. Make two creases along these edges. Fold the corners back. Make the central crease to get a mountain fold. Open the right corner and fold it on the right side. Close it. Fold the right and left corners to the top. Turn over and unfold the corners. Fold these creases to the central line. Fold the top down along this edge. The module is completed. Fold other modules this way. Connect the modules together with using a thread. Open each petal as I am showing. If you want, you can add a bed. The money flower is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye!